Quell, at least you tried to stop your fall, but you put your sword through cloth. So that wasn't really going to stop it in the first place.
Part of trolling. This is ridiculous.
Really, 3 stars, you asshole. Why is this energy wave mode just so overpowered? That move just, it's the most powerful one.
Well, if the minions are here, the second piece must be as well. Cheer up. If your boss wanted one sword, won't he pay you double to find him two?
Possibly, but Zilla Shipyard. Something feels off about this.
You know, I think I know what feels off. Maybe your billionaire boss is evil. That's a great one. They should do that fortune cookie in real life. Just the ingredients list on the piece of paper. Alright, what idiot left their gun in the door? You use that to like protect yourself, not to hold doors closed. You don't put a shotgun in a door.
Any temples around here? How are we gonna find a whisperer?
Follow the trail of fresh corpses?
It's a start.
Alright, hopefully we can get this guy to walk over to the explosive barrel. There we go.
By yourself? That's not fair. This thing is toxic. Better stay away. This Enra guy, What's his deal?
Why'd you have to bring him up?
You said he's the ruler of the ancients.
He was also a power-tripping dickhead. But what a freak. I haven't seen him for a very long time.
No, if we're not fighting any demons on the way down, then we're gonna have to fight them on the way up. Finally, after several minutes, I can destroy it.
Say the magic word. Killing is easy. Giving a shit is hard.
Dear God, how big is this guy's ships?
Lots of weak points in that armor. Maybe that's why they banished you.
Could be. I told you. I don't remember what happened.
Maybe they took your memories and put them in another Whisperer.
You need to willingly sacrifice a memory to create one of those things. I would never do that.
I think I found us a way out of this hall.
Damn, as I get enough points to actually get an upgrade, he says that.